Let's now use lines to learn how to draw the contours of objects. This is called the vase face activity. As you can see, I drew one side or silhouette of the face, and I matched the lines I saw on the other side. Try a witch face, matching the curves that you see to the curves that you draw. Don't forget to close the top of your face and then to the bottom. It's a fun exercise.